journalist David Buick has told LBC 97.3 that could be very difficult.